Open the application ProShow. Then you have to create a new slideshow entitled. Then create. After that, need to pick a photos for the slideshow. Here is the folder list for the photos. You can go to and you can choose your own photo. Over here, then drag the photo that you want in a slideshow. Then here, then after that, you can put and captions on the first pictures if you like. You can choose any color you want to put on. See to it that the color here you go. You can choose font style that you want. Okay. change any color, another color. Okay, then okay, as you can see, you can put up a music, background music on the slideshow. Here, fine. For example, we put you can now start playing the slideshow. After that, we put some effects on the slideshow. After that, you have now your slideshow. After that, you have to create your output or convert it into flash drive, DVDs, Blu-ray, YouTube, share it or in web shows, video files. So convert it in the video file. AVI, then create. Then save. Save video pictures and save. Okay. Wait until the video is converted. After the successful completed converting, you can save this file as ISMS name. Save. There you go. You have your slideshow video.